We want to find the composite function values f of g of 2 and g of f of 2, given f of x equals x squared plus 5 and g of x equals 6x minus 15. So to find f of g of 2, it's going to be easier if we apply the definition where f of g is equal to f of g of x, seen here. So we can rewrite this as f of g of 2. And then from here, we can think of the order of operations where we start with the innermost parentheses. So in this case, our first step is going to be to determine the function value g of 2. Let's go ahead and do that below. And since g of x is equal to 6x minus 15, g of 2 is going to be equal to 6 times 2 minus 15. So g of 2 is going to be equal to, this would be 12 minus 15, or negative 3. And since g of 2 is equal to negative 3, this composite function value is just equal to f of negative 3. And now we'll substitute negative 3 into function f, where f is equal to x squared plus 5. So we'd have negative 3 squared plus 5. Well, negative 3 squared, be careful here, we're squaring negative 3, which means negative 3 times negative 3. So this is positive 9 plus 5, which is equal to 14. So our composite function, f of g of 2, is equal to 14. So notice how it takes two substitutions in order to determine this composite function value. And now for the second example, notice how the only difference is the order of composition has changed. And since g of f is equal to g of f of x, we can rewrite this as g of f of 2. Notice how when using this different notation, the order of g and f stay the same. And now starting with the innermost function value, we'll determine f of 2 first. And we'll go ahead and do this below. And since f of x is equal to x squared plus 5, f of 2 is going to be equal to 2 squared plus 5. Well, 2 squared is 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. So f of 2 is equal to 9. So now we can substitute 9 for f of 2. So our composite function value is going to be equal to g of 9. And now since g is equal to 6x minus 15, g of 9 will be equal to 6 times 9 minus 15. So we have 54 minus 15, which is equal to 39. So g of f of 2 is equal to positive 39. Notice how these composite function values are different, and that's why it's very important to pay attention to the order of the composition. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.